She will start the demonstration.
Thank you, Elko.
Yeah.
Good afternoon, everybody.
Good afternoon.
Best introduce our names. My name is Grace. Hi.
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 I've got Joy in the middle.
Hi.
Hi.
Last, I've got Emily.
Hi, Emily.
We came from Mabele village. Mabele means sorghum. We used to harvest many sorghum long, long ago. That's why our village called Mabele. If you want to visit Mabele, it's only 12 kilometers to go there. We start to learn bracelet and necklace when we're still having 8 years old. Because this wire is very dangerous to a young girl to use it. So we start to learn this. We don't go to school to learn this. It is our grandmother who shows how to make this. When we are now having 15 years upwards, we start to weave basket. So if you want to weave a basket, you first to soak the corn of the maize about 3 days. You wait until the water to become sour. After that, you take your knife, you go in the bush. You collect the palm leaf, which is still young, which is still closed. When you come in the village, you separate those palm leaves in two parts. This is the hard part of the palm leaf. You can't throw it because it helps you. It helps you to weave. And you take that soft part of the palm leaf, you put in the pot, and you take that sour water of the corn together in the pot, and you boil it for a long time. In this white color you see here, all white color you see here, it comes from the sour water of the corn. Now we come to the dye. We have got the yellow color here, this one. This yellow color again, we go in the bush again, we collect the aloe vera. We boil together with the palm leaf about 3 hours. All yellow color you see here, it comes from the aloe vera. We have got the orange color here, this one. This orange color again, we go in the bush again, we collect the root of the toothbrush tree. We boil together with a palm leaf about 3 hours. All orange color you see here, it comes from the root of the toothbrush tree. We call it the root of the toothbrush tree because long, long ago, we were not going to the shop to buy a Colgate and a toothbrush. We are using that root to clean our teeth and to change our lips nicely. Even now, if you don't have a Colgate, you can use that root to clean your teeth. And we've got the gray color here. This gray color again, we go out of the village, we collect this rusty cane. We boil together with the palm leaf about 4 hours. All gray color you see here comes from the rusty cane. This means that here in Africa, nothing you can throw, everything it can be used. And we've got the black color here, this one. This black color again, we collect the rusty cane and the charcoal. We boil together with a palm leaf for a long time. All black color you see here, it comes from the charcoal and rusty cane. And we've got the brown color here, this one. This brown color again, we go in the bush, we harm in the back of the bed plum, bed tree, this one. After that, we grind this into powder. After that, we take that powder, we put in the pot together with the palm leaf, and we boil it for a long time. All brown color you see here, it comes from the bed tree. Do you know the bed tree? Bed tree? We call it the bed tree because that tree, when it's time for April, it has some nice fruits. So birds like that tree very much. That's why we call it the bed plum. And we've got the blue color here, this one. This blue color again, we go in the office, we collect the carbon paper. We collect the carbon paper, we boil together with the palm leaf, together with the palm leaf about 1 hour. And we've got this one. This one again, we go in the bush, we harm in the back of the fiber of the baobab tree. After that, we change color, any color you like. After that, you twist it. After twist, then you make a nice basket like this one. This one is from the fiber of the baobab tree. This one is from the palm leaf, the palm tree. And the uses of this basket, you can decorate your house and hang into your sitting room like this. And if you want to put fruits inside, you can put fruits. Whenever you buy a basket, you see that there's a name inside. If it's Emily, you pay to Emily. If it's Joy, you pay to Joy. If it's Grace, you pay to Grace. And the design you see here, we learn from